The study will look into the potential to produce up to 20,000 tons of green hydrogen and distribute up to 100,000 tons of green ammonia per year. The hydrogen will be produced by hydropowered electrolysis. Global maritime trade represents 90% of all goods shipped. The study will explore the opportunities to reduce the emissions from the maritime sector.
This project's potential to reduce emissions in maritime transportation is huge, because this is one of the most busy areas in Norway when it comes to maritime transportation. So obviously having a terminal here to distribute and produce green ammonia and green hydrogen will have a large impact on the maritime sector.
In Grieg Edge, we look to develop maritime locations where we see that the infrastructure facilitates green energy production and distribution. Here we see a unique location at Slagentangen for that, close to the market and with partners that bring in complementary expertise.
When setting up hydrogen production facilities, it's extremely important both to get the correct location, but also important to get the right partners. And here at Slagentangen and with the ExxonMobil Group, we have found both.
The ExxonMobil Group brings in significant experience and expertise, which is complementary to ours, and also have experience from developing global complex projects in reducing greenhouse gas emissions.